Little change up this week. So it turns out the trial for Vanguard has run out, so I can't do that. And Multiverse, the few times I've tried playing it, one, it wouldn't load, it would just take forever. The other times, it crashed twice before during the loading sequence. So, luckily, I have backup plans. Halo Infinite, Saturday. Today, we're doing something a little different. We are doing something. This is not Season of the Haunted related. This is Witch Queen related this time around. And this time, turns out, I have finally completed that crafting quest, I think. Hopefully I don't need the last Father's Sins. If I do, then this kind of sucks. Well, this stream might just be a stream and not go on YouTube. But if this is it, then I can finally get all three Azotic Glaives. If this goes right. So hopefully it does. I have crafted Come to Pass, and I have all, and now it's telling me the report, and this is the last report, so this should give me the Azotic Glaive quest, which is, strangely, I haven't seen anyone use it, even in PvE, so I'm curious of what's going on there. Are people not grinding out Wellspring, or what? Or the glaive's not as good as people say. So the plan is to do whatever needed to get the Zark glaives and then showcase them in Wellspring. And I'm gonna showcase each one. Maybe in Wellspring. I might just go out in the throne world and use them. And I'm gonna craft each one with each character. And I'll switch characters each time and craft them. If this goes according to plan, I don't know. Because, yeah. Also, if this doesn't go correctly, I may have a secondary idea. Actually, no, I can't take that risk at the moment. As you can see, I'm still in the middle of grinding Solstice. I still have just the pieces I have glowing. I'm about to have the arms glowing on my Warlock, and I think I'm about to have the legs glowing on my Titan. Which will be starting with the Titan first. So that's the plan. Hopefully this is correct. So the quest I am doing is this one. Report your findings on the evidence board. It's confirmed the Osmic Fragment are similar to the weapon patterns, but much weaker. It would take many fragments to add up to one pattern. Now, as I'm flying, I'll pull up the guide just in case because I may or may not be wrong. Because I need to do this on Master. The Enclave we go. Okay, let's see this. Thought so. Thought that would be the last area I would go in. Well, I may do Wellspring. Hopefully it doesn't break my Gambit streak. You confirm that the relic, when paired with the weapon patterns, allow the user to reach through time, rearranging memories into weaponry. There's no telling what else it can do in the hands of a powerful entity like the Witness. Ikora poised before that the relic caused the temporal wounds on the Mars surface. You believe she's right, and that the Witness used the device to learn about the planet's golden age and collapse, leaving Mars in reversibility Mars in reversibly damaged. Your report states that the weapon patterns you used are essentially darkness infused memory roadmaps. To the weapons the relic creates. Cosmic fragments are a weaker, incomplete roadmap, but with enough fragments, someone could build the equivalent of a weapon pattern. The relic is clearly capable of anything from creating weapons to tearing the fabric of reality. If Immaru gathers enough cosmic fragments and finds a way to approximate the functions of the relic, perhaps by using the runes you discovered in the throne world, there is no telling what he might create. In the meantime, there are other angles of investigation to consider. Check the other hidden reports from release. Here we go. Reverse Lur.
My hidden, we've put together enough pieces of the puzzle. A picture is finally beginning to form. Savathûn stole the idea of the glaive from the Witness's disciple in order to lure us into unlocking her memories. But beyond that, she had no plans for upgrading the Hive's weaponry. Immaru, however, aims to impress. He's been on the hunt for the remaining fragments, so he can arm the Lucid Brood with enhanced glaives. So, I propose a gamble. Our intel places Immaru in a dark area of the throne world. Take the fragment there as a lure. If we play this right, we may be able to get a new glaive and a ghost in one fell swoop.
Oh shit. Thanks to the data you gathered, the hidden have found the resonant runes are essentially a hive magic imitation of the relic, which means the capable residents of the cosmic fragments are actually an indication of a weapon pattern stored. Or rather, a piece of one. Hence Immaru's determination to collect all the fragments. Then as soon as he'd make the pattern whole, he could use the runes to shape as many specialized weapons the Lucent Brood could ever ask for. If only you haven't gotten your hands on the fragments first. Without those, Immaru will have to improvise. And he undoubtedly will. So Ikora proposed a turning of the tables according to the hidden. The shaping ritual is meant to take place in the Queen's Valley. Take the Osmic Fragment and use it to lure in Immaru. If you play this right, you could grab your culprit and his remaining supplies in one fell swoop. Take the Osmic Fragment from the evidence board and... This is going to be interesting. I can also grind out some stuff here. Even though this is not connected to Solstice, I'm going to do some Solstice stuff here. So this is going to be technically the last Witch Queen part. This is technically going to be the last Witch Queen part. Because, unless they add more Witch Queen stuff, which I don't know. They might, considering Dreaming City is probably going to be involved.
Guardians, the Scorn are on the move again, towing destruction along with them. Stop them in their tracks.
Let's see here. So we had days within the throne world, which I don't know if that counts as, the trolls count. I will be using heavy weapons a lot and my super. And then I'll come back here with the other two characters and do some patrols. I technically need to for them. To show off. I guess I'm doing this. I guess I'll do this. Right here. Also, I read the stages last game, but if I, well, I forgot, but, you know, but I did burn my mouth 2 days ago, or like 2 or 3 days ago. Still a bit tender and sore, so if I stop talking, I'm letting it, it hurts a little to talk, but not too much. There's just some moments where it just gets really sore and really sensitive, and it hurts a bit. So I'm really like, stop talking at some points. Yeah, I burn the roof of my mouth near my teeth, and that's why it sucks so bad. Because eating even hurts a bit. The floating swarm. Hey, get the road. There we go.
Newt, the pyramid super weapon's down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
I'll head to the Azar. Check something. Okay, my streak is still there. Wonder destinations don't break it. Hopefully these are strong weapons too. I hope they're not like underleveled. Ah, the same place we lured the Lucent Brood out last time. Oh, the helmets. Deep sight. Ah, I see what's going on here. Technically, this exact quest is pretty long if you count all the rewards, but you do get a lot of good rewards from each report. You get good rewards from each report, so I'm kind of okay with it. Took care of the hot, or he took it that quick. Took care of the damn light infused wizard. Also, what the hell did I... Why did I get resonant runes? I don't know why I got the runes for. Fragment back. The final report. Hell yes. Okay, looks like Immaru's not here. I'll get your final report at the on the evidence board. Maru escaped. He didn't even show up. But his scheme has been foiled for good. Take the Osmic Fragment and the runes back to the evidence board and log your final report. Unless I'm wrong and he was there and I just didn't see him. You bitch. I knew this was gonna be. I know this part was gonna be, end up being shorter than others. Mostly because I didn't want to show the grind of freaking. Getting the Cone to pass and Tarnation. Good thing I don't need Father's sins.
Well, Immaru is still on the loose, but at least we cut off any chances of him upgrading the Lucent Brood's weaponry. You can reap your reward from the relic.
While some questions still linger, Ikor and her hidden are now armed with far more answers than when they first stepped foot on the return to Mars. Thanks to you, the purpose of the relic has been revealed and put to good use. Savathûn's throne world has been thoroughly investigated, and the schemes of the Lucent Brood have been officially foiled. I guess that attack on the Enclave and jumping puzzle, unless I misinterpreted those, is not true. And though Immaru may have escaped justice once again, the Lucent Brood won't be getting their claws on advanced weapons anytime soon. Speaking of, there is one more mystery you can solve. You still don't know what weapon Immaru was so desperate for. What pattern lurks within the Osmic Fragments? Go to the relic and shape your reward. The Edge of Action. You don't even put it back. As you have to craft first. Oh yeah, I'm gonna grab this real fast. Oh, it doesn't give you the dialogue for it. Never mind. It gives you the dialogue. There was dialogue when you picked it up, I forgot. It didn't just say that, it said more than that, and I forgot what it said. Hopefully I have enough. Oh yeah, it doesn't use resources, right. Thank God, because I'm low. Ooh, it is powerful. Hybrid melee range. Generates energy. So this is the Titan one. It's kind of cool that each class got their own, has their own. An echo of an ancient weapon forged from a memory of strength. I'm gonna read these, why not? The Scream Mother Reborn returned to her lure. Here, her ghost companion and her most trusted witch led her to a broken statue. The statue held a fragmented weapon in its alien arms. When the Scream Mother asked why these broken things were on her ship, her most trusted witch told her, "You broke them, my queen, because they belong to a traitor." The great goddess whispered, reached to hold the broken weapon. Although she did not remember its shape, she could feel its power and potential. Mother Elias said, "This vile artifact holds memory, and if it's memory that I lack, perhaps the thing I was could retrieve these memories, but the thing I am cannot. I must find a creature capable of holding two wrestling paracausal forces in its breast. Okay. I must outsource my remembering to someone else. An expert from the book of Remembration? A story soon into flesh with sinew and malice. A record of the Scheme Mother's resurrection and return." Let's look at this beauty of a weapon. This is different. A new intel awaits you on the evidence board. The report includes a note to Ikora. To Ikora, here's an something protocol transcript we picked up from the wounds. According to this, before initiating Yuga Sundown, Esperton killed all protective measures in place of the human colonies and settlements. There's a big list of code names for the Moon, Mars, Earth, Exodus ships, etc. But Rasputin also refers to a place called Nephil Stronghold. No record of any of that in any of our databases. Forwarding to Anna Bray for a crossref, a follow-up message from Anna Bray brings up more questions than it answers. No hit on Nephil Stronghold in any of Rasputin's records. Can't even find the original transcript you're quoting. If it's real, someone removed all traces of it, and if they did, they did it so cleanly that I suspect Rasputin himself. No action items on this case, just an unsatisfying label of unsolved. Interesting. We're going to put the Osmic Fragment back. I guess I can show it off in the back without actually going to... I knew this part was going to be shorter than most. but I wanted to do something today instead of just a random game, but, and since I had this, had the quest completed, I'm like, might as well. Oh, there you go. See, let me read this. How do I use the remote shield? When weapon energy is full, consume it before firing. Consume it before firing to make your next shot deploy a protective shield on impact. So I need that. I have to go to the throne world to show this thing off. And then I'm gonna also show off the other two. And then I'll wrap up. And then we'll do the Halo Infinite, the current Halo Infinite event on Saturday. Next week, we'll resume with Yakuza. I was using this so I can clear out that challenge, or try to clear out that challenge. Okay. That's that turning thing. Huh. And it's basically like a mini, War of Dawn, but it doesn't give you the benefits, just makes it a shield. How long does this last? Pretty decent size, it holds like it's two, oh, there it goes. It's two people. Do it again and see what happens when you're around people with this. You can't touch me. Try it, bitch. So yeah, this is the... So that's the Titan one. One blade down, two more to go. Oh, this is different. Damn, I'm like 10 away. I need to do that. I literally need to do any of these, and I got that shell. But it looks like I'm mostly gonna probably either do this or this. Most likely this. Let's see. Patterns. Waves. Let's go get the other two. I do wonder if that stronghold will ever come into effect in a later season. Probably whenever Rasputin comes back online. First, go to the tower. And then see if it's in the quest logs. If it's not, I'm just gonna go to Mars and hopefully craft the thing. Also, I'm probably gonna end it in the Enclave because I feel like that makes the most sense. Hopefully I can just craft it, I just didn't screw myself out with Suisonics. How's our Saturday? Maybe a late stream due to the fact that I'm gonna be busy in the afternoon. A little family gathering. Or might tweet about it too. With this now? Hopefully I can craft it, because if I can't, that's gonna be very weird. It'd be very weird if I can't craft the other two glaives. How do I get the other... what? How do I get the other ones? Oh, the Savathûn Wellspring. Actually, I hope it's the first one. I guess we'll test it. Hopefully it's just the first one you do. Ah. Hopefully it's literally the first one you do. Hopefully. Because if it's not, then that's going to be a pain in the ass. I'll do one as my warlock, one as my hunter, if it drops on the first one. And craft him, and then boom, buddy. I was kind of expected to do this anyway because it also helps towards the throne world stuff. Which I might as well track just to be safe. Got it. And hopefully get the right weapon out of this. Or hopefully get the pattern out of this. The first go.
Thank you.
These Lucent Hive won't back down. They've signed their own death warrants.
Act like you literally jumped in front of the wall, like, whoa. Saved everyone in that facility's life.
That's it. The Hive are ours.
I guess if I could aim properly.
Shields are weakening. Let's get them.
That just happened.
it this time. I don't care how many more hive they send. You'll be there to keep them at bay.
Hey, I never doubted you for a second. Thanks for always being a hero.
Well, let's see what happens. You know what? I'm gonna do three. I know it's like the same boss over and over again, but I'm gonna do the three. Hopefully, you get the pattern. And hopefully, one of these. And it doesn't take me the whole. More than three. And then I'm gonna do the same on my hunter. I'm gonna do the same on my hunter to get the other one. This is going to be slightly annoying, though. So now my mouth decided to be a jerk and now it's hurting more. So sorry if commentary's not that great.
Once again, the Lucent Hive swarmed the Wellspring. You know what to do, Guardian.
Might as well also use this thing because I need to, deep sight to make this sniper rifle craftable. many Kindles do I even have? If shit loaded faster. Come on. Any all three.
Finish the job, Guardian. The throne world is in your hands.
You got it. God damn it.
Are ours.
God damn it.
That's it this time. I don't care how many more hive they sent. We'll be there to keep them at bay.
Hey, I never doubted you for a second. Thanks for always being a hero.
Hopefully the last one gives me it. Incan's almost done, bosses are almost done. Streak's still going strong, which is good. Now before I do more, I'll be right back. I need to take care of something. Hopefully this is the last one that I need to do. And then I'll switch over to my hunter and do the same thing, and hopefully I get it from one of these. I hope. It doesn't seem like I need to do it on master. Yeah, it's just this one. Cancel it. So I can either get from either, and it doesn't say the chances, so hopefully I'll get it from this, and then hopefully with my hunter I get it during one of the threes as well, because if I don't, I'm gonna be very mad, or not mad, but annoyed, because then I'll have to grind it off stream and show them off a different time, but whenever I do show those off, it'll probably be in a different part. It won't be in Witch Queen, it'll be in like a different thing. Let's see the progress on my sniper.
Endless dance between Hive and Guardian. Wellspring, tug of war. When witness comes, won't matter anyway.
Let's see about that. they were down their legs last. This part is definitely, I take back what I said before. I thought this would be one of the shorter parts, because I thought I could just crash all of them. But no, this might be a decent length part.
Relics in. The Hive are ours.
Okay, I guess no one's dunking it.
Rude shields are weakening. Let's get them.
Thank you.
for the Hive.
This time, anyway. Hey, love your work. Impressive as always.
Never a dull moment, Guardian. Great work.
God damn it. That is disappointing. It's disappointing I didn't get the freaking weapon pattern. Hopefully I can get it with my hunter at least. If I don't, then I'll show both of them off when I do get them later. I'll probably just show them off in a seasonal part instead of a normal part. Because I don't think there's anything else I can show off in Witch Queen. I think that's all that Witch Queen has to offer, really. Either way, I'm going to end at the Enclave. Is that my streak? Yes, I do. I wonder when it says activities in the throne world. I wonder if, public events probably count, Wellspring counts. I wonder if, like, doing the weekly mission and doing altars and even preservation, do all those count? Because if they do, I'm definitely doing them to finish that one. For now, let's hope I get a weapon pattern. He's for the hunter.
Guardian, the Lucent Hive show their faces at the Wellspring once again. Don't let them hold it.
We got it. Hopefully I get a weapon pattern out of one of these three rounds. Like, if I get early and then it stops streaming, I'll probably do the other Wellspring things to get the powerful gear later. Damn it. Load faster, please. Yeah, Banshee's like in a buff, I think, next season though. Like, they don't try to make it where you can at least reset them once a season. Then you go to the Enclave now anyway, I got a sniper for the craft. This worm has issues. I'm surprised he even is on the witness's side, considering the Rolf is literally the Rolf and the witness are the reason why the worm suffered. Or like the mother worm suffered so much. Because she's like forced basically to give make a bunch of worms. Get that giant cinder block on her face. Or cinder block looking thing.
Wellspring's weakening. Let's keep at it.
Right in the ass. Be good to the Wellspring. You can glitch to the Wellspring, great. Did not expect the glitch in this thing. Did not expect that to happen. This is the first time a glitch happened in the little screen where the freaking wizard is now stuck under or over the map. Oh. Huh, you can still... Okay. That's interesting. You can still do it. Thank God. Oh, it does not affect the rewards too much. Oh god, that was really bright. Holy shit. One is on wave, I'll be happy with. I'm happy with the one, but it sucks that I can't, you know, show them all. Because of when you can get them in the little screen, it's not guaranteed. I think it would be.
Once again,
and our hold on the throne world remains firm thanks to you. Keep up the fine work, Guardian.
Frustrating. Did not expect to do well spring today either, by the way. Thank you.
Brooks and Hive are at it again. Get him out of there!
One more chance after this. At least we're good. That worked. I don't know how they didn't kill the thrall, but okay.
Won't back down. They've signed their own death warrant.
Time.
Wellspring's weakening. Let's keep at it.
There it is, waiting on one more. I hope we get, I honestly kind of hope Hunters get Blade Dancer back, because the fact that they don't have any other version is kind of sad. Of like a hard set class. Besides the staff. Oh, I got locked in.
Brood shields are weakening. Let's get them.
Bye. Give you a present.
Hold on the throne world remains firm, thanks to you. Keep up the fine work,
it.
Guardian.
Last chance for the day. Or for the week, technically. Last chance for the week, and if I don't get it, I have to grind it out next time Father Sims shows up, because I still need to craft that at some point. Even if I don't need it crafted, I want to craft it. I'm punch into the week, and then I'll wrap up. And I'll switch back to my Titan and wrap up in the relic room. Or next to Evidence Ward makes a lot more sense, I think.
Hive are after the wellspring again. Give them a reason to run away like the cowards they are.
Oh yeah, I can finally read those Witch Queen war books. Right. Oh, God damn it. Gun. and dance.
Payload delivered. Time to bring these hive down.
The question is, where did the wizard go? Because I think the wizard just got sent to the Shadow Realm. Guess the wizard somehow died.
Wellspring's weakening. Let's keep at it.
That one wizard disappeared again. Damn it. We literally just have to wait 40 seconds because the stupid wizard disappeared again. God damn it. into the damn shadow realm. Really wish that didn't happen.
Shields are weakening. Let's get them.
Our hold on the throne world remains firm, thanks to you. Keep up the fine work, Guardian.
Damn it. Also, really wish that was a red barrier one. I'm satisfied, I guess, sort of, with the one I got, so... they maxed out the leaves. I'm gonna read first before I land and wrap up. I'll skim through the first ones because I forgot if I already read them on stream or not. Oh yeah, I got the rest of this. This talks about deep sight. Some kind of altar. I think this has to do with the let me at least do this. So people can pause and read it. At least till I get to the last four and then I'll read those normally. Oh yeah, the Altar of Reflection, right. Yeah, the different altars, right. I did it like, for these first four, I did it like this because I don't know if I already read them. I think I did on stream, but let's start with the four. Send message.
Thank you.
Interesting. So this is like about Lynn or whatever doing these altar things. I'm learning of her past, fire team that she forgot about in the incident that caused her to be the only survivor. Did she accidentally kill him? I don't think so, but it's... I'll wrap up in the next to the investigation board. I guess I got one of them.
Still got telemetry coming in from seismic sensors. The port's gonna have to wait until morning. I don't want to make this awkward, but if it comes up, remind Ikora that we all still look up to her.
Cool to hear the hidden talk, at least this one. I actually sit because I feel like I'm blocking stuff if I don't. If I do it in a different emote.
There's only a couple rules. Find thyself, know thyself, destroy.
I managed to get at least one of the three Zoc glaives, and I'm satisfied with that somewhat. And I have completed the evidence board. Yay. What the hell is going on with this? I'm really glad I actually managed to finish this and I didn't have to get Father Sins for it. I'm still gonna craft it at some point, and hopefully get the other, glaives at some point. But I'm satisfied getting the one. And completing the evidence board. So, this is, potentially, unless they add more story to Witch Queen, which I doubt. This is potentially the last part of Witch Queen. Any other part after this will probably be all seasonal. And if I can get those Azog glaives, I'll show them off while I'm playing whatever seasonal story is next. Or even Solstice, or whatever events, like Festival or Dawning. But anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up. Yeah. I'm gonna wrap it up here for now. Saturday, getting some Halo Infinite, the new event. But a new event that seems to be easier to complete than previous. Like, in terms of the pass so far. So, we'll be doing that. But yeah. Sorry for whoever just came in. You're kind of at the end here. But yeah. Got the Zonglave. Finished all the events. That's part of Witch Queen, probably. But the last, like, anything involving Witch Queen, that's what I mean. Saturday, Halo Infinite. Then next week, more Solstice. And back with Yakuza. Wami. If any plans change, I'll mention it in later streams and such. Or on Twitter. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. You guys later. Still working on the intros. Bye-bye.